Our long-range forecast shows December to February rainfall is likely to be above average across parts of eastern Australia, below average in parts of the west, and days and nights are likely to be warmer than average for most of the country. October temperatures were very much above average for most of Australia and warmest on record for areas in Queensland and the Northern Territory. Rainfall in October was below average for much of the Southwest Land Division of Western Australia, as well as most of New South Wales, Northern Victoria and East Gippsland. October rainfall was above average in much of the tropical north, parts of the country's west and in Tasmania. Root zone soil moisture remains above average for parts of northern and western Australia, as well as much of Tasmania. However, below average soil moisture persists across parts of the southeastern mainland. October rainfall eased the severity and extent of year-to-date rainfall deficiencies across much of the southeast, including Tasmania. However, rainfall deficiencies persist in small areas, including across central Victoria and South Australia's Murraylands. Looking ahead, December to February rainfall is likely to be above average for parts of northern and central Queensland and coastal New South Wales. Rainfall is likely to be below average for much of Western Australia and parts of the Northern Territory. Elsewhere, there's no clear signal for wetter or drier than average conditions. For November to January, near median to high streamflow is likely along the east coast, northern Tasmania, and across the tropical north. Low flow is likely for the mainland southeast and southwest. Daytime temperatures for December to February are likely to be above average for much of Australia, while overnight temperatures are very likely to be above average almost nationwide. Sea surface temperatures for December to February are forecast to be warmer than average across much of the globe, including around Australia. The El Niño Southern Oscillation is neutral, but there are signs La Niña may be developing before the end of the year. To our west, a negative Indian Ocean Dipole event remains active. We update our long-range forecasts regularly. Select your location to find out more. Visit bom.gov.au/climate/.